Where are the fruit stand? My name is Asante McKinley.
Maria Bukorski.
Ade Boyega Odedina.
I'm a business management major with an emphasis in leadership. I have a minor in entrepreneurship, and I've taken many management classes that will help me as the CEO of the company.
So I'm a fashion merchandising major with a minor in business innovation and entrepreneurship. I am the CFO, and I think that I'm capable of doing that because I've worked in sales at the Northern Star for the last 3.5 years. And then despite being a fashion merchandising major and the majors here, a lot of it is focused on retailing. So I've taken multiple classes where I have to build multiple income statements for fashion retailers.
I'm the chief marketing officer here, and I'm the business management major with the emphasis of human resources. I also graduated in May as well with my coworkers. I've had previous marketing experience here at NIU with the athletic marketing team and also working with different marketing companies outside of school. So I feel like with that marketing experience, that will help me be a great marketing officer. A problem that we have here in Barsima, or the College of Business, is that we have no healthy eating options here in the atrium. Three Sons Cafe, most of the food that they have on their menu, not really a healthy option for you if you're looking at going towards a diet or getting a healthy body. Also, fresh fruit isn't convenient to find anywhere in Barsima. We have plenty of vending machines that have pretty much junk food and all types of fattening foods for you, so that's another problem we have here. And then the last problem is we want to fix unhealthy eating options for people here. So the solution that we